you get to open up for Enter Shikari on Wednesday?
So essentially what happened was there was a Facebook post in the event page, and there was in the comments, the promoter said, local band's email is here. I emailed them, and then 2 days later we were on the bill.
What if I start with this effect for tomorrow, like for the intro, like...
What was your reaction, like your whole band's reaction?
At first we couldn't believe it, because Enter Shikari is just a massive band to begin with, and they're my favorite band of all time. Their influence is pretty prevalent in our music, and so at first we didn't quite believe it, and it didn't really sink in for me anyway until I was getting up on the stage.
Like, was the crowd like your typical crowd you usually play to, or was it like more than you expected?
At first, I was expecting not a massive crowd, just like probably 20, 30 people, which still for a local band, that's a pretty decent crowd. And then when I got up on the stage, I noticed there was like 150, 200 people in the venue, and I was just like, oh shit, like this is real, this is happening, wow. So it was a huge crowd for me. I don't know about the other members of the band, but that's the biggest crowd I've ever played to.
I broke a fucking string.
I don't think any of the guitarists here have extra strings.
I have a string on me, but it's like a percussion pedal.
hands. Start on the hands and work on that.
Yeah,
he is
both
hands
apparently.
There we go. Oh, there we go. We have light.
Sorry, guys.
That's all good.
Thank you. Big thank you to Eric for fucking hooking Edward up.
Was your energy level on stage different compared to any other show you've done?
I just treated it like it was any other show. That's the best way to do it, is to just pretend you're playing just another show. I think every show I go into the mindset where I'm playing to one person in the room. Actually, that's bad analogy. So I go into the mindset that there's only one person in the room so that I don't get nervous, but I envision in my head at the same time that there's 1,000 people watching. That way, like, I don't get nervous for the first couple songs, and then I just melt away and I kind of black out and just go through the motions. Most of the time I can't remember what the fuck happens when I'm on stage. Because I just go into, like, a robot mode. But on Wednesday, I was expecting to go up on stage and everybody would be all clunky and, like, nervous because there was 200 people in the room. But, honestly, after the first 15 seconds, it just melted away and it ended up being another show to us.